ready? Closure,
so
circles, or
Chris,
it just stops in the middle.
Yeah. Was that it? That's
where
it stops.
Yeah, we're just cutting there. I mean, for now, yeah.
What if? And I'm not a pianist, so what I'm about to say might not make any sense at all. What if we did at that last note? We did like a, you know how they like go up and down the keyboard, like make it sound all like fluttery.
Oh yeah, sort of like.
Yeah.
But it's just a harmony. What I'm talking about. It's just a harmony. Let me figure out something.
Okay.
I think what he's saying is run arpeggios of whatever that ending chord up and down.
I mean, we could do that, but still, like, it's the chord that is not finishing, because it's this chord.
Let me see.
I mean, we could finish it. Let me see. Does it sound better? Let me see. Sorry, it's an F. Okay.
Do you have mallets?
No, I don't. I look everywhere. I do not have a single mallet.
Yes, I think that's first. It's fine. Okay.
Alright, so let's run that again, shall we?
Okay, yes. Great. Don't be afraid to be closer to me. I don't bite. That's fine. Okay.
Ready?
No, okay. Two, three. Sure, let me see. We have really strange chord. Yeah, maybe yes. Yeah, let's just go back to
that'll
C
work.
Minor. Yeah.
That'll work.
Okay.
And it looks like you're clocking in right at two minutes and 30 seconds.
Okay. Hey, that's pretty solid.
So we're just gonna, I'll show you. But this is